Please subscribe to the channel and put on the notification for more.
Welcome to Oskeni TV. If you have not subscribed, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Chelsea played Weymouth today and beat Weymouth by 13-0. The question is, did Lukaku play? Who scored the goals? And how many assists came in the goals? Let's quickly get into it. Chelsea beating Weymouth by 13-0 saw Michy Batshuayi scoring 5 goals in the game. Yes, Michy Batshuayi scored 5 goals against Weymouth. We also saw other goal scorers, one coming in from Rich James and Thiago Silva. We also saw Ross Barkley scoring hat-trick, 3 goals. And Colum Hosnodoy actually scored 2 goals, a brace, and provided 5 assists in this particular fixture. The game was behind closed doors, and the news that we gathered is that no news, videos, or any excerpts should come out into the public space. And a lot of questions are being raised. One major question is, did Romelu Lukaku feature in this particular fixture? The answer is yes, and the answer is no. Yes, because Romelu Lukaku can feature in this particular fixture. The reason why a lot of secrets are being kept about it, because Lukaku is supposed to be quarantined, and a lot of brouhaha around his movement to Chelsea. So that's the news coming in. These are the confirmed names of goal scorers and assists in this particular fixture. And the major question still remains, did Lukaku play against Weymouth? But hey, the news was, it's a game to actually exercise the players, or for the coach to assess the players who returned late into the preseason squad and were not able to feature against Crystal Palace and also against Villarreal in the Super Cup. Chelsea, in their opening EPL match, saw a 3-0 triumph over Crystal Palace on Saturday at Stamford Bridge. Chelsea is now preparing to meet Arsenal at Emirates on the next weekend. So Thomas Tuchel, the coach for Chelsea, is looking forward to include players like Thiago Silva and other starters who are in Chelsea camp, but according to reports, early to actually exercise themselves and to assess them whether they can be in the starting lineup or not. We saw Trevoh Chalobah starting against Crystal Palace. He did very well, provided a man of the match performance, scoring the 3rd goal for Chelsea, and that was that. So that's the news coming in, the confirmed players and assists for Chelsea against Weymouth. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new here, and we shall meet later.